Atomic Secrets of World War II. The Manhattan Project was a top-secret research and development program during World War II that aimed to create the world's first atomic bomb. Led by J. Robert Oppenheimer, the Manhattan Project successfully developed and tested atomic weapons, leading to the bombings of Hiroshima and Nagasaki in 1945. The project's success ushered in the nuclear age, profoundly impacting warfare, diplomacy, and scientific advancements in the decades that followed.